desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo, a man inside is hollow.